There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Look what I found.
Guy.
Someone's got to name this thing.
We came for the beacon. Now we had it. Our next stop was Professor Elliot's house in Seahorse Hills. I hoped he'd had better luck against the grubs than my fellow cadets.
So, Paduk, are you here as Major Paduk of the UIR, or Private Paduk of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Hey!
Hey,
that's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive. Ever since I was a boy, I'd heard about the mansions of Halvo Bay. When I was in the UIR, I looked forward to the day when my army would march through these streets as victors. Life has a funny way of surprising you.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
We made it to Seahorse Hills without a bullet to spare. Lucky for us, we found some shotguns, which I can usually take or leave. Right now, I thought I'd take.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.